All right, so I'm filleting some trout that I caught earlier today. Got to the stomach, and before I was going to get rid of all the intestines and stuff like that, I felt something. And why don't you come over here and look at this. So this is the stomach right here.
All right, this is the stomach that I have. And I cut the stomach open. All right, look what look what's in here.
Ew.
A little rubber worm, Senko. Not only that, I got two of them. Two green bass lures in the stomach of this trout. Look at that. Thanks for tuning in.